Cool 98.7, Bismarck Mandan's greatest hits. It's Wish with you, and joining me now is former boxer Virgil Hill, also known as Quicksilver. Good morning, Virgil.
Good morning, Wish. How are you?
I am fantastic. It's great to speak to you, and of course, we've got the Badlands Brawl coming up at the Bismarck Event Center on June 8th, and I want to talk to you a little bit about Quicksilver Hill Sports and Entertainment. Why don't you explain exactly what that is and why you started that?
Well, I started it because I wanted to help out the kids from North Dakota and stuff and try to give them a little bit of a leg up. And, you know, most of the time when they come to the Midwest, upper Midwest and stuff, you know, most of the fighters or the promoters and stuff are looking for opponents and never contenders and stuff. And I kind of want to change that thought of how they look at us and the way that they look at us and stuff, and trying to give the kids an opportunity to get better, you know, to not be opponents and be contenders.
Well, speaking of the way people view North Dakota and boxers, I kind of want to talk to you about the sport of boxing overall, because it's not really the same as it was when you were fighting. What do you see as the future of boxing?
Well, I mean, there's some good things. I mean, it kind of goes in cycles, you know. Every few years, it kind of cycles down and stuff like that. I mean, it's definitely got competition now with the MMA being involved, you know. I mean, right now, we're the only boxing in North Dakota, you know. The only promoters that are trying to do boxing in North Dakota is my promotion. And so, you know, we're trying to hang in there and trying to give these kids opportunity and stuff. But, you know, it's boxing has slid a little bit. But again, it goes in cycles. You got to remember, I mean, the highest paid athlete is a boxer, whether you like him or not.
That's true. We're talking with former boxer Virgil Hill. I want to talk to you a little bit about your career, and then we'll talk a little bit more about the fight that's taking place at the Bismarck Event Center. I mean, obviously, a couple of years ago, you came out of retirement for one final fight after 8 years on hiatus. I mean, how difficult was it for you to do that?
Extremely difficult. It was very hard, and I would never do that again. Or recommend anybody to do that again. You know, I stayed busy, you know, moving around with kids and stuff like that, but just not fighting competitively, you know. I still get in there with them and move around a little bit just to show them a few things and whatnot. But, you know, it was difficult, but yeah, I had a car accident and I had a doctor tell me that I would never be able to box again. And so that inspired me to have that last one. It was a chance for me to say thank you and farewell to North Dakota.
And of course, you've had a lot of fights throughout North Dakota, but obviously you've also fought in other places. You were at Madison Square Garden in Las Vegas. I mean, outside of North Dakota, where would you say was your favorite place you've ever fought?
Germany.
Really? Why is that?
Well, you know, funny enough, probably because where, you know, we live and stuff, it's a lot German-Norwegian. You know, when I was in Munich and stuff, I felt right at home. They're more of the Bavarian Germans and stuff, where they have the bratwurst. So a lot of what they ate, you know, I was familiar with, just from being from North Dakota.
Gotcha. Very interesting. We're talking with former boxer Virgil Hill. Let's pretend you're back in your prime and you have the opportunity to fight any boxer in their prime. Who would you want to fight?
I don't know. I pretty much fought everybody in the light heavyweight and cruiserweight division. I really don't have any complaints. You know, I fought everybody in the cruiserweight division, everybody in the light heavyweight division, not with anybody. And I can't say as I would change anything.
Did you idolize anybody growing up?
Well, Sugar and Leonard Muhammad Ali were definitely, you know, my favorite guys.
Gotcha. And let's talk a little bit about the fighters that we're going to see at the Bismarck Event Center June 8th. Of course, we're talking with former boxer Virgil Hill. What can people expect to see with the fighters at the Bismarck Event Center?
Well, you're going to see some good fights. You know, I match fights evenly. You know, some guys might have bad records that have fought really tough guys. It doesn't mean that they're not good fighters. So I've matched everybody, you know, pretty tough. It's going to be a good fight all the way around.
Very good. And then one last thing before I let you go. Now, personally, I'm 5'11", only 145 pounds with no fighting experience whatsoever. How long would it take you to knock me out, you think?
I'm retired.
Good answer. We'll keep it at that. All right, he's former boxer Virgil Hill. We've got the Badlands Brawl coming up at the Bismarck Event Center June 8th. Virgil, it was an absolute honor meeting with you this morning. Thank you so much for taking the time.
Well, Rich, I appreciate it, and I appreciate everybody from North Dakota. I appreciate the support they've given me in my pro career, my amateur career, and now in my promotion. So thank you all.
Well, you're welcome, and thank you very much again, Virgil.
Thank you.
Bismarck.